People can create obstacles. Do you know, as Muslims, we have a supplication known as dua of istikhara, seeking the help of Allah and His guidance when I am slightly confused. That supplication, the companions say, the Prophet, peace be upon him, used to teach them in a similar fashion that he used to teach them verses of the Quran. What does it say? It says, "Oh Allah, if whatever I'm trying to achieve or do is good for me, make it easy for me, facilitate it for me, then give me blessings in it. And oh Allah, if whatever I'm trying to do or achieve is bad for me in my future, my religion, my faith, my deen, my livelihood, my whatever, my hereafter, block it, stop it, chase me away, or move me away from it and move it away from me. And then make me happy. Make me surrender. Make me accept what you've decreed for me." Wow. Have you ever known that that is the meaning of the dua you make, the supplication? And people say, "I did istikhara, I had a dream, I saw green in all my dreams," which is supposed to be like a traffic light. Green means go, right? Nah, come on. Nah, come on. Did you say, "Oh Allah, if this is good for me, show me a dream with green"? Did you say that? Not at all. "Oh Allah, if this is good for me, show me a dream where I'm carrying roses, a bouquet of roses." No, you didn't say that. You said, "Oh Allah, if it's good for me, facilitate, make it happen, make it easy." People will say, "Oh wow, mashallah." Or the doors are opening one after the other. "And if it is not good for me, block it, stop it. Turn me away, turn it away. You don't know what's going to happen in your future. You don't know if this is good for you or not. It might seem good right now, but Allah knows the future." So you make the dua of istikhara and you're asking Allah to block something. If it is blocked, what do? You said, "Oh Allah, in that case, make it easy for me to surrender to your decree and to move on." That's what you said. So I'm here to tell you, sometimes that has to happen. You have to learn to move on in life. You have to learn sometimes with the hurt and the feeling. Yes, it's painful, but you're not the first person going through this, and you won't be the last. In fact, when it comes to marriage, guess what? We've all been through that, including myself, where we desperately wanted to marry a particular person and we couldn't. Guess what? Allah gave us better. How's that? With all due respect to whoever it may have been, you might be curious. But it is, you have to believe what Allah does is better for you. They may be better for someone else. Allah knows.